teachers, parents. I sincerely want to thank students here in Cameron for giving me an opportunity to come here and speak to you.
We love you, Vick!
I'm honored to be here on behalf of you and my family. Thank you. As you have chosen me, I want you to know that I have chosen you. That's because I believe in you. You improve your abilities to overcome adversity, do the right thing, and finish school. You all are on my team. Take the lessons that you have learned and apply them to your everyday life, here and now. Today is a monumental day for you all, and you should embrace it. Your hard work and your success that has brought you here today. I also want to take an opportunity to thank Kamala. Kamala has gave you an opportunity to excel, has changed your life, and have given all of you second chances. And given you a meaningful opportunity to further your future. Encourage you all to stay up.